An Albuquerque mother who left her starving, beaten, and naked kids to live in a bathtub thinks her 5-year sentence is too harsh. Now she wants to withdraw her plea.
How come I'm getting the charges if I didn't do anything?
This is Roberta Marquez Chavez in 2012 when police went to her apartment following a call from a concerned neighbor. Officers found the girls with swollen bellies, cuts, bruises. One even had a fracture in her head and bleeding on the brain. In February, she pled no contest and a judge gave her 5 years of a possible 12-year prison sentence. But her attorney argued it was too harsh and asked a judge yesterday to allow Marquez to withdraw her plea and go to trial instead. The judge denied the request.